Matthew chapter 24. Gaexelton ho Yeshus apotu hieru. And Yeshua, having exited from the temple, eporeueto, was going. Gai proselton hoimatse tai autu epidexai autoi tas oikodomas tu hieru. And the disciples came, his disciples came, to show to him the buildings of the temple. Hode apokrites epen autois. But he, having responded, said to them, Ublepete tauta panta. Are ye not seeing these things? Are ye not seeing all these things? Amen, lego humin. Amen, I am saying to you, Ume apetei hode litos epi liton. Certainly not shall a stone be left upon a stone here. Hos u kataluterseti, which shall not be thrown down, loosed down. Katermenu de autu epitu oruston elaion. And of his sitting upon the mountain of the olives. Prosel ton autoi hoimate tai katidian. The disciples came to him privately, legontes, saying, Epe hermin, pote tauta estai. Tell thou to us when these things shall be. Kai tito sermeon de sers parousias. And what is the sign of thy coming? Kai synteleas tu aionos. And of the completion or consummation of the age, of the aeon. Gai apokrites ho Yeshus epen autois. And Yeshua, having responded, said to them, Blepete mertis humas planersei. Be ye watching, that nobody should deceive you. Pollo gar eleusonta epitoi onomatimu. For many shall come upon my name. Legontes ego emi ho Christos, saying, I am the anointed. Gai pollus planersusin, and deceiving, and shall deceive many. Melersete de acuen polemus kai acoas polemon. But ye shall begin to be hearing of wars and rumors of wars. Horate, be ye looking, me troeste. Don't be ye being alarmed. Degar genestai, for it is being necessary to occur. Alupo estin totelos, but the end is not yet. Egerter setai gar etnos epi etnos, for nation shall rise against nation. Gai basilea epi basilean, and kingdom upon kingdom. Gai esontai limoi, gai sesmoi, katatopus. And famines and earthquakes according to places shall be. panta deptauta arca ordinon. But all these are a beginning of birth pangs. Tote paradosus in humas est tlipsin. Then they shall deliver you into tribulation. Gai apoktenus in humas. And they shall kill you. Gai eseste misumenoi hypopanton ton etnon diato onomamu. And ye shall be being hated by all of the nations through my name. Kai tote skandalisterson tai polloi. And then polloi, many shall stumble. Kai allelus paradosusin. And they shall hand over one another. Gai misersus in allelus, and they shall hate one another. Gai polloi pseudopropertai egeritersontai, gai planersus in pollus, and many false prophets shall arise, and they shall deceive many. Gai dia to plertun ternai tern onomia. Pugersetai her agape ton polon. And through the multiplication of the lawlessness, the love, the mindful love of the many shall grow cold. Hode hypomenas estelos hutos sotersetai. But the one having endured into the end, this one shall be saved. Gai gerukterseti tuto to evangelion ters basileas en holoia teia uko oikumenoia. Es martyrion pasin tois etnesin gai tote herxe totelos. And this, the announcement of the kingdom, shall be preached in all the inhabited earth into a testimony to all the nations, and then the end shall come. Hotan un iderte to bdelugma ters eremoseos. To hrtsen dia Daniel tu propertu hestos en topoi hagioi ho anaginoskon noeto. When therefore ye should see the abomination of the desolation, the thing spoken through Daniel the prophet, having stood in a holy place, the one reading, let him be understanding. Tote hoientoi iudaiai peugetosan esta ora. Then the ones in Judea, let them be fleeing into the mountains. Ho epitu domatos. The one upon the roof, mer katabato, arai ta ektes oikia sautu. Let him not descend to take anything out of his house. Kai hoentoi agroi, and the one in the field, me epistrepsato opiso arai to himation autu. Let him not turn back behind to take up his garment. Uai detais en gastriecusais. But woe to those having in womb. Gai tais. Te la zoosais. Eneke nais. Tais hermerais. And to those suckling or nursing infants in those days. Proseu kestede. Hina mer gener tai her puger. Humon kemonos mer de sabbatoye. But be ye praying so that your fleeing should not become of winter, neither in Shabbat. Estaigar tote tlipsis megale, for then a great tribulation shall be. Hoia ugegonen apar kurs kosmu heos tu nun, such as hath not been from the beginning of the world until the present. Neither should certainly be. Gai e mer ekolober tersan. Hai her merai ekenai. And if those days were not cut short, ukan esote pasa sarks, all flesh would not be saved. Dia detus eclectus colobote sontai hai hermerai ekenai. But through the elect ones, those days shall be cut short. Tote eantis humin eperia. Then, if anyone should say to you, idu hode ho Christos, behold, here is the anointed. Hode, or here. Mer pisteu serte, don't believe. Egerte sontai gar pseudo Christoi, gai pseudo propertai. For false anointeds and false prophets shall arise. Gai dosu sin sermea megala, and they shall give great signs, gai terata, and wonders, hoste, planersai, so as to deceive, e dunaton, if possible, gai tuus eclectus, also the elect ones. Idu proeraka humin, behold, I have foretold you. Ean un eposin, humin. Therefore, if any should be saying to you, therefore, if they should say to you, idu entoi eremoi estin, behold, he is in the wilderness, mer exelterte, ye should not go out, idu entoi, tois tameois, behold, in the inner rooms, mer pisteu serte, ye should not believe. Hospergar her astrape exerketai apo anatolon. Gai painetai heos dusmon. For just as the lightning is going out from the east and it is shining unto the west, as far as the west, Lightning could well mean the sun's light. Huto sestai her parousia tu hyu tu anthropu. Thus shall be the arrival or the coming of the son of the man. Hopu ean ei to ptoma eke synakter sontai hoi aetai hoi aetoi. For where the corpse might be being, there the eagles or vultures shall be gathered. Euteos de metatern tlipsin, ton hermeron agenon. But immediately with the tribulation of those days, hohelios gotistersetai, the sun shall be darkened. Gai herselerne udose to pengos autos, and the moon shall not give its light. Gai hoi asteres pesuntai apotu uranu, and the stars shall fall from the sky. Gai hai dunames ton uranon saleutersontai, and the powers of the skies shall be shaken. Gai tote panersetai dosermeon tu hyu tu anthropu entoi uranoi, and then the sign of the son of the man shall appear in the sky. Gai tote kopsontai pasai hypulai ters gers, and then all the tribes of the earth shall mourn, beating the breast, beating the chest. Gai opsontai ton huion tu anthropu erkomenon, epiton nepelon tu uranu metadynameos kai doxers polers. And the son of the man, they shall see the son of the man coming upon the clouds of the sky with power and great glory. Gai apostele tous angelus autu metasalpingos megalos, and he shall send his angels with a great sounding horn. Gai episunaxusin tu seclectus autu, and they shall gather upon to one, or gather up his elect, ecton tessaron anemon, from the four winds, apakron uranu, uranon, heos ton akron auton, from the ends of the skies unto the ends of it. Apodetes sukes matete dern parabolern, but from the fig tree learn ye the parable. Hotan erde hoklados autos. When already the branch, its branch should become hapalos kaita pula ek tender, and it should put forth, it should be putting forth the leaves. Ginoskete hoti engus doteros. Ye shall be knowing that the summer is at hand, has approached. Ye are knowing that the summer approached, has approached. Hutos kai humes Likewise, also ye. Hotan idete panta ptauta ginoskete hoti engusestin epiturais. When ye should see all these things, be ye knowing that it is near upon the doors, upon doors. Amen. Lego humin. Amen. I am saying to you, hoti ume pareltei hergenea haute heosan panta tauta genetai, that this generation shall certainly not, should certainly not pass by until when all these things should become. Ho uranos kai hege pareleusetai. The sky and the earth shall pass away. Hoi de logoi mu ume pareltosin. But my words shall certainly not pass away. Should certainly not pass away. Peridetes hermeras ekenes kai horas. But concerning those, concerning that day and hour, udes oiden, nobody hath known. Ude hoiangeloi ton uranon, neither the angels of the skies. Ude hohuios, neither the sun. Eme hopater monos, if not the Father only. Hospergar hai hermerai tu noe, for as, just as the days of Noah, huto sestai her parousia tu huiu tu anthropu, likewise shall be the arrival, the coming of the Son of the Man. Hos garesan entais hermerais ekenes, ekenais tais protu kataklysmu. For just as they were in the days, in those days, those before the cataclysm, the flood, drogontes kai pinontes, eating and drinking, gamuntes kai gamizontes, marrying and being given in marriage. Acrihers hermeras eserten noe estern kiboton, until which day Noah entered into the ark. Kai ukegnosan heos ölten ho kataklysmos, kai örin hapantas, and they knew not until the cataclysm, the flood came and took all away. Huto sestai kai her parousia tu huiu tu anthropu. Likewise, it shall be also the coming of the Son of the Man. Tote esontai duo entoi agroi, hes paralambanetai, kai hes apietai. Then two shall be in the field, one is being taken along, and one is being left. Duo alertusai entoi muloi, two grinding in the mill. Mia paralambanetai kai mia apietai. One is being taken and one is being left. Gregorete un. Therefore, be ye keeping watch. Hoti ukoidate poiai hermerai hokurios humon erketai. Because ye have not known in what day your Lord is coming. Eke no te ginoskete. But this be ye knowing. Hoti e erdei. Ho oiko despotus poiai pulakei. Ho kleptus erketai. Egregoresen an kai ukan easen diorukternai turn oikia nautu. That if the house lord had known in what watch, that is, watch of the night, the thief is coming, he would have watched so that he would not have allowed his house to be dug through. Dia tuto kai humes kineste hetoemoi. Through this also ye, be ye being ready, hoti hei udokete horai, ho huios tu antropu erketai. Because in what hour ye are not expecting, the Son of the Man is coming. Tis ara estin hopistos tulos. Who therefore is the faithful bondservant? Kai pronimos and wise. Hon katestersen hokurios epiters oiketeas autu. Whom the Lord hath the Lord set over his household. Tu tunai autois turn tropern en gairoi. For thee to give to them the nourishment in season. Makarios hotulos ekenos. Blessed be that servant. Hon elton hokurios autu heurose hutos poiunta. Whom his Lord having come shall find him thus effectuating, doing. Amen. Lego humin. Hoti epipasin tois, hyparkusin autu, katastase auton. Amen, I am saying to you that over all the possessions of him, he shall set him. Ean de epoi hokakos tulos ekenos entoi kardiai autu. But if that bad servant should say in his heart, Kronizemu hokurios, the Lord, my Lord, is delaying. Kai arksertai tupten tu syndulu sautu, and he should begin to be beating his fellow servants. Estiaide kai pinaide metaton metuonton, and should be eating and should be drinking with the ones being drunk. Herxe hokurios tu dulu ekenu en hermerai hei uprostokai kai en horai hei uginoske. The Lord of that servant shall come in a day which he is not expecting, and in an hour which he is not knowing. Kai dikotomerse auton. And he will cut him in two. He shall cut him in two. Kai tomeros autu. Metaton hypocriton terse. And he shall set his portion with the pretenders. Eke estai hoklautmos kai hobrugmoston odonton. There shall be the weeping and the gnashing of the teeth.